great headline.
And move. Something good here, I hope.
Fascinating.
How about the flop house? It has plenty of spare beds.
Great! We can bunk with a ton of people and pray none of them have sticky fingers. We'd be better off sleeping in the gutter than that den of iniquity.
Better not be cursed.
Are supposed to do a damn job around.
I think the master plans to expand his territory. Take Candlekeep. Maybe even R.
Oh, I'm sure.
I don't mind it. Honestly.
Well, I do. Which means we're getting a real room.
I can't hear you.
It's such a prude.
Haven't we lingered long enough? We should return for the ceremony.
We have time. The master is still...
Breath, woman. Yeah?
Right. Hear me out. Charesse's caress also has rooms.
We are not staying in a brothel.
Charesse's caress isn't just about wetting your whistle.
It's got private rooms,
dancing,
and all-round pleasant folks, from what
exactly. Pleasure isn't just
and
physical.
And if a patron confuses me for a member of staff...
I'd probably break this.
Hey, Amy, to use the clamping vice.
You can stare as much as you like.
Do you think we've done something wrong?
We are not in trouble, sister.
This vessel is at thy disposal. Do what thou wilt.
We will continue dancing.
I put it on especially for you.
Take it off later. I want to give it a good rumple.
How can I assist?
Safe to take. You're absolutely sure.
My good man, every substance has been tried
and
tested.
Why don't I buy your folks a maybe some
order from the Velveteen Elixir.
What does it feel like?
Potion?
That watcher sent
him
flying.
In a word, sir.
Did you see how far that watcher threw me?
Dancing act. This is the harvest gathering place.
I can't believe you tried
to. You just want to go to the Velveteen Elixir, don't you?
Person.
No.
How else was I supposed to
enjoy it? Enjoyed it. There's been two maidens and a bachelor.
charms guns. She has the most fabulous scent.
Another quick! What's going on?
It's the Elder Brain. There's something happening to it.
Someone. You're headed for the cells.
the ready.